I'm Juliet Steele, and this is a BAM Credit Insights video on the City of Yonkers, which is selling approximately $146 million of general obligation bonds in three series. Series A will fund general city capital investments, Series B will fund projects specifically for the Yonkers Public Schools, and Series C will include federally taxable bonds that will fund refunds in cases where the assessed value of a property was successfully challenged by the owner. Bonds insured by Build America Mutual will carry a AA rating with a stable outlook from S&P Global Ratings and an underlying rating of single A from S&P. Moody's Investor Service rates the Series A and C bonds A2 and the Series B bonds AA3 based on a state intercept of school aid. The bonds are general obligations of the city, backed by a limited pledge of ad valorem property tax revenues. BAM previously insured bonds for the city in 2017. Since then, the city's already large and primarily residential property tax base has grown modestly from new development, with the economy continuing to benefit from its close proximity to New York City. Operationally, Yonkers continues to face a structural imbalance in its budgets. After 2 years of deficits, the city is now projecting a small surplus in the combined city and school district budget for fiscal year 2019. However, the city's overall debt burden is manageable, totaling only 4.3% of the full value of property within the city. In addition, Yonkers has adopted local legislation that sets aside a percentage of sales tax revenues that are directly deposited in the debt service fund by the state comptroller's office, as well as property taxes that are also set aside on a monthly basis for such purpose. As previously discussed, the school finance bonds additionally benefit from the state's school aid intercept program. In the event of a default, the state comptroller will intercept state aid owed to the district and direct it to the paying agent for the bonds. Ultimately, BAM's credit committee voted unanimously to insure the City of Yonkers bonds because of the large and stable property tax base securing the bonds, its manageable debt burden, and the investor protections offered by the city and state programs that provide for revenues to be applied for debt service payments before general spending. An official statement for these bonds is available, and a BAM credit profile has been posted to our website. For more information about BAM or our analysis of this credit, please email us at creditinsights@buildamerica.com.
Will you get paid if an earthquake puts your municipal bond investment on shaky ground? Yes. AA guaranteed. Is your municipal bond investment safe even if the next recession reduces public revenues? Yes, AA guaranteed. BAM Municipal Bond Insurance protects against everything from natural disaster and recession to fraud or cyber attack. BAM.